You need to set ground rules, and it is very, very important that you don't go out of bounds of those particular ground rules.
I believe that the mediators should strongly encourage both parties and give them a space where they can have privately technical assistance, advice, so that they can know what is out there in terms of possibility to take responsibilities.
And that this is about human beings, and that you certainly can't talk about them as if they are collateral damage to the problem.
A good atmosphere where they can talk to each other is very important. I was very surprised when I came in and I saw it was a big room, but the tables were very near each other. I think that also helped that you really saw the other panel as a group of people just like you, and they're not far away.
There is a very tricky situation, which is namely that seems a success when you sign a peace agreement. But if you didn't make sure that you have a solid base for it, not only it won't work, but you might be creating a new obstacle.
Unfortunately, there's no auto cruise in any one of them because you're always going backwards, forwards, until you crack it.